Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to more Elder Scrolls Online. My name is Raven from the
Herald they've been bringing into the city.
What are they doing with the Herald?
They've been taking them to the Temple of the Divines in Castle Dower. I suppose it's really the only place to care for them in their condition.
So High King Vargrim has finally taken our warning seriously?
Y'all Redharn gave him an earful the moment we entered the Blue Palace. Nord politics. It's a wonder to behold. One step removed from a barroom brawl. I'm disappointed they didn't start slugging each other, but it worked out in the end.
We reached Carthwatch too late. It was destroyed by a Harrow storm.
Oh, damn it. I was afraid of that. We're running out of time and we still don't fully understand what we're facing out there. Hey, where's the princess? Tell me you didn't lose Svanna in Carthwatch.
Svanna's fine. She wants us to meet her in her chamber in the Blue Palace.
Assassins tried to kill the High King. They murdered Queen Gerhild.
Our poor king must be devastated.
What do you want?
Svanna, I know, would leave all this bother behind. Come back to the troll and let the royalty deal with this.
I am the royalty, Mog. It's time I started acting like it. Welcome to the princess's chamber, my friend. I don't remember the last time I spent more than a few moments in here. Anyway. Jarl Redharn and Magister Fridelia are here, giving my father an earful. Thanks for helping me at the Holtz.
We weren't able to save Carthwatch.
No, but we saved Morthal, and stopped the Coven from getting the Grey Reliquaries at Carthwatch. And we brought the Hold leaders here. All of that matters. Take this, my royal allowance. I was going to buy wine, but you can make better use of it. We return to find that my father is finally doing something about the Coven threat. But it's not enough. Extra patrols and rounding up the Herald is all well and good. But what we really need is a defense against the Harrow storms.
What about the Ice Reach Coven medallions? They seem to protect Fridelia and Carthwatch.
Unfortunately, we've only recovered a few of the medallions. And Magister Fridelia hasn't determined what enchantment the medallions use to provide their protection. We need another solution.
Lyris and I know a scholar of sorts who's trying to understand the Harrow Storm ritual.
Right. Lyris mentioned that. Coincidentally, a courier delivered a message for you from Dusktown. I never heard of the place, but she said it was sent by someone named Fenorian. Is that your scholar? Read the message and let's see if he'll help us.
I'll read Fenorian's message.
Take the message from the table, then see if you can convince Fenorian to join us. Maybe with his help, we can devise a defense against the storms. I'll stay here and continue to annoy my father until he gives this threat the attention it deserves.
Friends, further work with old Yolin led to a discovery that promises to unravel the entire mystery that has confounded us so far. To that end, I return to the mining settlement called Dusttown. If you have additional need of my services, I have secured lodging and a building on the south side of town. I'll write again if this lead bears fruit. Fenorian.
Dusktown. I wonder what Fenn's found that led him back down there. Does his message give any indication of where we can find him? The settlement isn't big, but it's not exactly small either.
Finn's message says he secured lodging on the south side.
Well, it's a start. You know, I never imagined I'd be working alongside a vampire, let alone one I respect. With all the leeches we've already had to kill, it's nice to see another side. Finn's different.
He certainly is. Let's go find Finn.
You go on ahead. I need to get my axe sharpened before I go back down into Blackreach. I'll catch up with you in Dusktown.
All right, I'll meet you there. $29.77. No.
Yeah.
You must be on the same mission as I am.
They didn't stop in Dusktown, went straight for those dwarven ruins.
I thought we were trying to keep this place a secret, and they sure didn't look like miners to me.
Hey, partner. Glad I found you. Now let's get Fenn and return to the Blue Palace. Fenn, you in here? Let's look around. Fenn never struck me as a messy person. Could there have been a struggle here?
So easy to come by, even in Blackreach. The jar was lying. Cave-ins don't cause those sort of injuries. Trust was hard to earn, but he's sharing the truth about what happened to him, and Jar's blood was saturated with Neth. It's likely the cause of his resistance, but I need to see for myself. Jar knows a way inside. Jar won't cooperate, insists on rescuing his pack members near the old dwarven tower in Lightless. Promise to free meet Jar outside Dusttown, camp east of the bridge.
Burnt papers. Someone was trying to hide something. Burnt journal pages, Fenn's flask, and a strange old key. All found among clear signs of a struggle. But other than what's in the flask, we didn't see any blood. That means Fenn was probably taken alive.
What do you make of these notes in the key?
The key looks dwarven to me. And the notes mention a dwarven tower. They could be connected. The notes also indicate that Fenn was going to meet with someone named Edyar east of the Dusttown Bridge. You start there and I'll check with the locals.
I'll try to find Edyar then.
We have no idea who Edyar is, or who took Fenn for that matter. It could be this Ashen Lord we heard mentioned, or maybe the Ice Reach Coven. But the question is, why take Fenn at all? Why not just kill him? Does he have information they need?
Do you think Fenn's disappearance is related to whatever drew him to Blackreach?
More than likely. If they want to get information out of him, death might be preferable to whatever tortures they have planned. Let's get to it. You find this Edyar, and I'll see if the locals saw what happened here.
sod off. This is my patch of ground. You don't listen too well, do you? All right. Talk fast and tell me why I shouldn't rip out your throat.
I'm looking for Finorian. His notes said he was working with you.
The silk shirt kept notes? Of course he did. And where is Finorian? He's late, and he still hasn't compensated me for the information I gave him. I need that key.
Finn's gone missing. Tell me what the two of you are doing so I can find him.
Missing? Probably taken by the same bastard that has my packmates, Exarch Zingales. Fenorian said he could provide a key to unlock their chains, if I told him about the experiments performed on us. If you can get that key, I'll tell you more.
You mean this dwarven key?
Hercene's fetid breath, that's it! Look, I managed to escape from Zingales' tower, but my packmates are still chained up in the Lightless Hollow. Use that key to set them free. Then, I'll tell you how to find Fenorian.
Alright. I'll free your packmates.
The Lightless Hollow lies to the east, and Hercene's claws. Who is that tall woman?
Stand down. I'm a friend.
My packmates are in a work camp on the Lightless Hollow's west side. That's the big cavern to the east. You need that key to unlock the special chains that bind them. I'll meet you south of the work camp after you set them free.
What were you and Friend doing before he disappeared?
Fenorian really wanted to figure out what Zingales was doing to my pack. He studied my wounds, took some fluids, and went back to get that key. He never told me where he found it. Just that he'd set my pack free if I told him everything I know.
And you think you can tell me where to find Fenorian?
He's probably in Zingales' experimentation chamber. I clawed my way out of there. It nearly killed me. I can tell you how to get inside, but you have to free my packmates first. Do that for me, and I'll help you find Fenorian.
Tell me more about Zingales.
Exarch Zingales. He's a vampire, part of a group called the Grey Host. They're military, but he's some sort of insane genius, an alchemist, a scholar, and he tinkers with machines. My pack wouldn't fight for them. So they found other uses for us.
What are the uses?
Digging. Tunneling, actually. Up toward the surface. Then, every so often, Zingales would send for one of us. The mad vampire likes needles. He would either take our blood or inject something into us. Never said why, but he enjoyed his work.
None of the locals really wanted to talk. One or two admitted to seeing Fen, but no one witnessed any kind of disturbance at his lodgings. At least, no one saw anything they were willing to tell me about.
Is this Ajar?
Does he know anything?
I'm reading her dialogue. Ajar can lead us to Fen, but first we need to fulfill the bargain Fen made with him.
Why is everything so complicated in this part of Skyrim? All right, so tell me, what did Fen agree to do for our half-naked friend over there?
We need to free Ejar's packmates from Exarch Zingales in the Lightless Hollow.
Packmates? Edyar is a werewolf? This just keeps getting better and better. So I take it you know how you want to deal with this particular situation?
I'll use the key we found to free the pack. Meet me in the Lightless Hollow south of the work camp. See ya. Ooh, notice how that music changed.
Thank you.
said sent. Why'd you smell like Edyar?
Edyar sent me. Are you one of his pack mates?
Edyar sent you. Then he made it. He's alive. That's wonderful news. Exarch Singalis experimented on me. I blacked out. But they thought I was dead. They tossed me out of the tower. Barely managed to crawl to this spot.
Where's the rest of your pack?
Still at the camp. To the north. Hamild, Mertilda, and Thevin. Save them before Singalis finishes them off. Just come back. All right. I don't think I can make it on my own.
Edyar's on his way. I'll be back with the rest of your pack. Same mission.
I pledge myself to the Grey Host for the armor.
Wow. Smack the living daylights out of him.
When the West falls.
I'm working as fast as I can, you blood-sucking bastards. Hercene's claws. I thought I'd be digging forever.
You set me free? I owe you one.
Stranger.
We should not linger, Edyar. The Grey Host could find us at any moment.
You actually did it. You freed my pack. Now it's my turn. If Exarch Zingalis took Fenorian, and I'm pretty sure he did, you'll find them both in the ruined Dwarven Tower. It's difficult to get inside if you're not a vampire, but I know a way.
Tell me how to get into the ruined tower.
Like I said, Singalis's helper made a mistake. Forgot to fasten my chains after one of my tortures. I slipped away, crawled along some pipes, and fell into a chamber with one of those dwarven lifts. There was also a door, the one behind me.
And that door will get us to wherever Exarch Singalis is holding Finn?
It'll get you close. There's a big door that leads into Singalis's lair, but it's sealed. You need to figure out the dwarven mechanism to open it. Then make your way to the experimentation chamber. That's probably where he's keeping Fenorian.
All right, Jar, thank you for your help.
The door's over here. Hurry, before they spot us.
Wow, that's why he resides in the ground, so he can torture people. with weird experiments.
Definitely dwarven. Watch out for traps. That must be the door Edyar mentioned. Sealed tight. No lock. Not even a handle. I don't suppose the werewolf told you how to open it, did he? Gear started moving. You must be doing something right. That sounded promising. Let's try the door. This chamber's been used recently. Let's look around. Plant. Must be the nether root mentioned in the note.
Refined nether root brew.
Why does everything connected to vampires involve blood? That was Fen. We need to keep moving.
Almost went out the wrong door.
It fights against its nature, Rada Al-Saran, a weaker breed.
That smell, it's overpowering. We need to shut down those machines. Spraying it on those plants. More of that nether root. Turn off those sprayers or we'll never get across this chamber.
Okay.
I think you've figured it out. You seem to be on the right track. No, not that bell. Keep going. Sure as bones, that stone husk is moving.
Okay. Yeah, of course we have to face that stupid giant, though. A nice warm-up. Got him.
No, no. Why are you doing this to me?
Lord crafted the plan. I am simply the architect of his tools. Now, feel free to scream when I peel back your flesh and apply this.
We have what we need.
Thank you.
A shame he could not be recruited to the noble cause.
The machine will finish him momentarily, my lord.
Finish your work here, Singalis. Then join me in the keep. You must bear witness when we make our move.
Of course, Radha Al-Saran. I am eager to see the power of our ultimate Harrow Storm. New test subjects. Just in time. This one is about spent.
Oh!
You should have left me. Go warn Solitude.
We'll all go. Tell me what you heard.
Axa, Singalis, and Radha Al-Saran talked freely while they tortured me. They're planning some sort of assault on Solitude. A massive Harrow Storm.
You heard. How can I help you?
I need blood. But I won't drink from an unwilling person. In this state, even with a willing participant, I don't trust my restraint. I only had my flask.
Here's your flask. I found it in your loggings in Dust Town.
My flask. Thank you, my friend. Radha Al-Saran is the one they call the Ashen Lord, leader of the Grey Host. He and Singalis often went into the nearby sanctum to talk. I heard a few words. Map. Plan. But I couldn't make out the rest.
Then we should search Singal's sanctum.
Yes. Yes. Once I take a long drink from my flask, I'll join you.
Take your time. You've been through a lot.
They did whatever they wanted. I couldn't stop them. Exarch Singalis was insane. But he was also a genius. If he kept records, they'll be in here.
I see a map and some papers. Hey, partner, take a look. So, partner, what did you find? We set out to find Fenn and bring him back to Solitude. Along the way, we learned more about our true enemy, killed one of their leaders, and acquired some valuable intelligence. That's a victory in my book.
Anything else we need to do here?
Not that I can think of. I'll make sure that Fenn makes it to the Blue Palace. We'll meet you there. And don't forget that map and communique.
All right, see you at the Blue Palace.
Come on, Fen. Princess Vana herself requested your presence at the Blue Palace.
I don't believe I'm very good company right now.
Come on, Fen. We'll help you through this.
What is it?
Another day, another infernal hero story.
Who's up for archaeology?
What?
You are welcome here, Fenorian of House Ravenwatch.
Aye.
By all the Mead and Southern Guard, it's good to see you and the others. Your vampire scholar seems out of sorts, but I'm glad to make his acquaintance. Lyris tells me you ran into a bit of trouble. Care to explain?
Finn was captured and we killed a vampire leader. We also recovered a map and documents.
And I can't wait to hear all the details. In the meantime, let's take a look at what you found and try to devise a plan. Lyris didn't say much, but she indicated that time is short. Here, take this. You deserve a lot more, but it's all I can spare. The information you brought back from Blackreach might give us a fighting chance. Let's put our heads together and figure out how to use what you learned. My father be damned!
Okay, we killed Zingalis and brought back a map and a communique. The enemy calls itself the Grey Host.
The Grey Host? Where have I heard that name? Meanwhile, my father rounded up the Herald and moved his soldiers to the outer walls. Then he ordered the quartermaster to stockpile Castle Dower. He's preparing Solitude to withstand a long siege.
You don't agree with that approach?
That might work against a mob of Reachmen, but thick walls can't stop a Harrow storm. Any war we try to wage will be over before it starts if we don't find a way to stop them. Fenn knows more about the storms than anyone. See what he suggests.
I'll talk to Fenn about countering the Harrow storms.
Talk to Fenn. If he has any bright ideas, I'd love to hear them. Magister Fridelia has been studying the Ice Reach Coven medallion, but she hasn't had a lot of success. She seems even less confident about reproducing their protective enchantment now.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.